Happening tonight, senior skip day turns deadly after a crash along Interstate 75. Murrow police say a car went off the road at Jonesboro Road and the 18-year-old passenger was killed. Medics rushed the 17-year-old driver to the hospital with injuries.